protecting your e-commerce site a major concern? Using Google CAPTCHA is time-taking? Are you looking for a user-friendly alternative for that? So now, let me introduce to you Cloudflare Turnstile CAPTCHA for Magento 2. You must have been surrounded by so many doubts. Is it a good alternative? Will it be beneficial? And how can we use it? So let's do watch the video and get the answer to all your doubt. Hi everyone, this is Rupa and today we will talk about Cloudflare Turnstile CAPTCHA for Magento 2. This is a user-friendly alternative to Google reCAPTCHA. User don't have to fill in the CAPTCHA detail and do image verification to proceed. It will protect your site from spammers, bots and hackers. Admin can replace Google reCAPTCHA to these storefront like customer login, forgot password, checkout, etc. according to their requirement. And also, this module is multi-shop compatible. Before moving further, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest update from our end. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extension for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extension as well. Now let's move back to our video. So as we can see that we are here at Cloudflare Dashboard. In our left hand side, we are getting the option of Turnstile. We'll click over there. To integrate this module into your site, first you need to create secret key and site key. For that, I'll click on Add Site option. Here you have to fill few information about your site, like site name, domain name. In visit mode, you can select Manage. After that, you have to click on Create. As we have already created, so we'll copy it from there. I'll show you that. We will copy secret key and site key from here. Okay, so as you can see, this is site key. And there is a copy option, we'll click there. And this is the secret key. We'll copy it from here. So now I'll take you to the Magento 2 admin backend panel and we'll show you the remaining workflow. As you can see that we are here at, in the admin sidebar section, we are getting the option of store. We'll click here. Now on configuration. Under the webcool section, we are getting the option of Cloudflare Turnstile. We'll click here. Here we are getting the option of Cloudflare Turnstile. And here you need to paste the site key and the secret key we have already created. Under the storefront visibility section, you can enable this module by choosing yes to these storefront. Like customer login, forgot password, create new customer account and so on. After that, to save this configuration, you have to click here. Let me take you to the storefront and we'll show you how will it be visible there. We are here now. Click on create an account. As you can see that we are getting Cloudflare option instead of Google reCAPTCHA. So that's how we can replace Google reCAPTCHA with a simple and fast alternative. I hope this video gave you the clarity, but still, if you have any doubt, you can reach us at support@webcool.com and you can raise a ticket at webcool.ubdesk.com. Do like the video and share your views in comment section as well. We'll meet in next video. Till then, stay connected with us. Thank you. Take care.